Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Skilling course.
In this session, we will be looking into how we can use functions such as split, concatenate, left and right. Let us go one by one. First, we will learn how to split the functions by using split function. We can split the context in the text from 1 to 2 cells. In the D column, we can see city and state available. I want to split city and state into 2 separate columns. For this, we will be using split function. In this cell, let's type equal to split, select the text, comma. Now between city and state, we have a delimiter hyphen present here. So after comma, we need to put the hyphen in double quotes and tap enter. Now you can see the city and state have been split. This is how split function works. Let's go to the next function, concatenate. By using this function, we can combine 2 or more text from different cells to one cell. What if we need to combine the 2 text city and state as seen in C column? For that, we need to type the formula equal to concatenate and select the cells which we need to concatenate. I am selecting the text 1, comma, text 2 and tap enter. We can now see that the text have been combined. You might be looking at this and thinking that there is no space between these 2 words. To add space, type the formula equal to concatenate and select the text 1, comma, and the space we need should be entered in double quotes, like this, comma, and then select the text 2 and tap enter. Now we know how to use the concatenate function. This function helps us to combine the text available in 2 or more cells. The next function we are going to see is left and right. By using this function, we can extract the left and write characters from the text into separate column. Now, I want to bring the first 7 characters from column C to a separate column. For that, we will type equal to left, select the cell from where we want the value, then add a comma and type the number of characters we want to extract from the cell. In this case, it is 7. And tap enter. Now you can see 7 characters from left to right have been extracted here. Similarly, the right function extracts the characters from right to left in the cell. Let me show you. Type equal to right, select the cell, add a comma, and I want 4 characters from the cell. So type 4 and tap enter. Now you can see that the 4 characters have been extracted. This is how formula works. Please do explore these functions. Thank you.